Start the temple push-up just like a regular push-up. Keep your abs tight. Control the eccentric phase 2 seconds down. Control the concentric phase 2 seconds up. Pay very close attention to the transition phase between both the concentric and eccentric. This should be smooth and consistent. The goal is to have the entire set look like one long repetition. Make sure you're leading with the chest on the way down, and there should be no sagging between the shoulders and the feet.